If any of yous ain't seen this fucking shit, the gathering they say. Some of the biggest fucking recession in fucking decades, and they come up with a plan of inviting everybody fucking here. So we can't fucking afford to fucking live here ourselves. Well, how the fuck's everybody else gonna live here? This is fucking bananas. I mean, let's take a look at this, look. Zooming in, we're fucking inviting people in from fucking planet Mars. I wouldn't mind, we don't even look after the people that are here. They're fucking moving asylum seekers, sending them all around the country. And them only living on fucking €19.10 a week. Sure, if you treat the people that are here already, including asylum seekers, with a bit of fucking decency, instead of fucking going over to America there and inviting every fucking gobshite who thinks he's fucking shamrocks growing out his fucking arse. Huh? Fucking gathering. Where do you hear this fucking gobshite? Fucking ridiculous. I try to get it on the website there, but where do you hear this? It would turn your fucking stomach stupid. These
First
fucking
Department of Tourism announces
look.
A major initiative. They're inviting the more than 70 million people around the world who claim Irish heritage to return to the motherland. They're calling this the Gathering. Events
70
will be
million
held all across
people.
The country
How the fuck
Irish
would we be able to see the fucking buses? Wouldn't be able to fit to go anywhere.
Around the world in a year-long celebration of all things Irish.
All things
Joining
Irish,
morning,
me
the
box.
Irish Minister of Transport, Tourism and Sport, Leo Varadkar. Thank you for coming in. It's such an honor to have you.
Well, thank you very much, and thanks for having me.
Absolutely. Your time here in Chicago, you'll be speaking
Tell
to
us,
people
Leo.
Who claim Irish heritage about the
What's
Gathering.
That about?
What is this?
Well, what it is really is a year-long celebration running all through 2013, starting on New Year's Eve and running for the whole year.
What's up when the year starts? Fucking New Year's Eve.
Irishness of everything to be Irish, and you know it's particularly aimed at people who have some sort of Irish heritage, but not just to them. You know, there are loads of people who, particularly on St. Patrick's Day, just feel themselves to be Irish or have a special connection to Ireland.
Oh, because they're drunk.
So
like.
It's a special invitation, really, to everyone to come and visit Ireland next
everyone.
Year and take part
everyone.
In some of the special celebrations that we have planned.
What kind of celebrations going on?
There'll be loads of things. There'll be a big New Year's Eve celebration to kick it off. St. Patrick's Day is going to be different to the way it ever was before. We're going to allow visitors to walk in the parade. It's the only time you're ever
walk
allowed
in
to
the
do
parade.
It.
And
there'll be arts
me.
Festivals and music festivals and all sorts of things. But
arts and music.
We have a website, which is
discoverireland.com,
and pretty much all the events are organised on that.
You mentioned St. Patrick's Day, a huge celebration here in Chicago.
Yeah, well, I believe you turned the river green.
That's
yeah,
it.
Well, for fuck's sake, not to turn
the
rivers green. Fuck me.
Here,
800 years for this?
Heritage and their history. They want to find out more, and even, I understand there's a certificate of Irish heritage. How can people get involved?
A certificate of Irish heritage?
Yeah,
you won't even give
there,
the fucking children that are born here Irish citizenship.
I got one when he came to Ireland. Essentially, you need to have some sort of Irish heritage, maybe your grandparent or great-grandparent, or even further back. You can do a lot of that research
sick.
Online before you come over.
Sure,
so
we
again,
all go back. We're all fucking related.
You
give
them
a fucking certificate to everybody, you gobshite.
And all our census records from the early part of the century are now online too. So
amazing
people can actually do a lot of research before they arrive, so they know.
So
they know what
there's a Paddy Day parade
to after they land.
And meet friends and family all over again.
That's and certificates.
Minister Leo Varadkar, thank you very much for
an art gig.
Thank you. Thanks very much.
Thank you.
Can you believe that? Can you fucking believe that? Unbe-fucking-leavable. I don't know. 800 years of struggle for that. Fuck's sake. I swear to Jesus. Unbelievable. Unbe-fucking-leavable.